Hello everyone, you are on the Top of the Top channel, and today we will look at the main predators from the animal world of planet Earth. Predators play a key role in maintaining the health and balance of ecosystems. They help control prey populations by preventing them from overproducing, and they often target weak or sick animals, which helps reduce the spread of disease. By keeping dominant species in check, predators help preserve a greater diversity of plants and animals. A reduction in the number of predators can lead to an imbalance in ecosystems, an increase in prey populations, and, as a result, various environmental problems. Here are the top 7 top predators on our planet. In 7th place are grey wolves, Canis lupus. Common and opportunistic predators, wolves hunt in packs using sophisticated tactics and communication. They can hunt a variety of animals, from small rodents to large deer and elk. 6th place, Nile crocodile, Crocodilus niloticus. One of the largest and most dangerous reptiles on Earth. These crocodiles are known for their cruelty and strength. They attack almost anything they can catch, including fish, antelope, zebra, and even small elephants. 5th place, African lion, Panthera leo. It is not for nothing that he is called the king of beasts, a symbol of strength and power. African lions hunt in groups, making them one of the most successful predators. They can hunt a variety of animals, from antelope to buffalo. Even giraffes can do it. 4th place, the golden eagle, Aquila chrysaetos, is one of the most famous birds of prey of the hawk family, the largest eagle. Distributed in the northern hemisphere, one of the largest and most powerful birds, capable of lifting prey that exceeds its own weight into the air, hunts hares, squirrels, small deer, and even other birds. 3rd place, Siberian tiger, Panthera tigris altaica, the largest representative of the cat family, adapted to life in the cold conditions of Siberia. They hunt deer, wild boars, and even bears using their agility and power. 2nd place, great white shark, Carcharodon carcharias. One of the largest and most powerful predators in the sea, great white sharks are known for their strength and speed. They hunt fish, seals, sea lions, and even small whales, using their sharp teeth and power. By the way, they usually attack people by accident, mistaking us for seals. 1st place, polar bear, Ursus maritimus. Polar bears are the largest land predators. They are adapted to life in Arctic conditions with a thick layer of fat and waterproof fur to keep them warm. They primarily feed on seals, using their strength and hunting skills to capture them on the ice. These are just a few examples of the many powerful predators that live on our planet. Each of them is unique and has its own characteristics that make it an effective hunter in its environment. Who do you think people are? Are they predators or not? Write in the comments. Subscribe. We tell you about all the tops in the world.